hope. Wraiths didn't leave a soul alive.
Nothing left but the plague. Beg you to spare us at least.
We got a sack of millet from the fields.
Set up one or two of the trees.
Nothing left but the plague. Beg you to spare us at least.
Set down in greedy slums. Then come the worm house. Devil head hurts.
There must be a large stone near the pond. There's the boulder. Now right, and onto the cart.
Come on. Miss, the cows are wheezing, won't rise from the barn floor, pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow, none other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger, or soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn. Thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. 1,000 thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
She's in a foul mood. We'd best come back on the morrow.
Watch what you say. She's quick to ire, apt to take revenge.
Bitch is in a proper fury. Needs a man.
And the one home? Ordinary ointment. Nothing special. Where's she run off to?
Managed to realize quite a book collection.
A pentagram in chalk. Don't often see baubles like this in Velen. Powerful aura. Must be some artifact or... Thank you.
this is where she disappeared to.
Greetings, Witcher.
Missed a spot.
Where? Hope you didn't come to grill.
No, to talk.
Turn around and wait.
Kira Metz, deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
Heard a witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former advisor.
I'm so pleased the world's still able to astound you, Geralt. I actually envy you that sense of wonder. Common in children, knights errant, and morons.
Someone's grown irritable. Is that any way to greet an old friend?
I believe I greeted you with a pleasant view. Now tell me what brings you here.
So, bet you saw this question coming. What are you doing here?
Let me think. Enjoying the country air? Admiring the unspoilt scenery? Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No. I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world, don't you see what's happening?
You mean the persecution mages now face?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. Pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Sound familiar? Murderers scouring the north from end to end. Burning books, hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
Picked a strange place to hide.
I didn't pick anything. In the north, Radovid's men hunt sorceresses like fish in a barrel. Nilfgaard controls the south. Where was I to flee?
Emperor does keep mages on a short leash, but he lets them live and ply their trade.
Radovid and Emma differ in every respect except one. They share a deep hatred of the Lodge of Sorceresses. And I was a member.
So how's it feel to be the village witch?
Horrid.
No joy in having the boundless respect and trust of the local peasantry?
They'd respect anyone who could produce hemorrhoid cream.
Been here a while, haven't you?
Long enough for rot to set in. You cannot possibly imagine how much I detest this place.
Changing the subject. Any news of your sisters from the lodge?
None. We can't know too much about one another these days. It's safer that way.
Even tried to contact one another?
I've wanted to many times. But I've no way of knowing who would answer. Or who might be listening.
I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really? Who?
Apparently she quarreled with the local witch.
Someone's been feeding you horseshit. The girls around here are too stupid to quarrel with me.
She's not from here.
You're up to something, Geralt. If I'm to help you, you must tell me what's going on. Who are you looking for?
Ciri.
Ciri? Well, now I understand the secrecy, not to mention the brooding, the furled brow. And you say she had some sort of problem with a witch?
So you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently, someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
He say anything else about her?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
What's your rate these days? A couple dozen eggs? Three hens, maybe?
My rate rises with every word you speak. I'm not sure you can afford the information anymore.
You're pricklier than I remembered. Isn't living in nature's lap supposed to be cleansing, calming?
Nature stinks. Oh, sod it. Don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
What was an elven mage doing in Velen?
Well, I tried to ask him, of course, about everything.
Of course.
Oh, but you know how elves are. He asked many more questions than he answered.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
He leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it. Besides, I know you think as I do, that she might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Let's go then.
Yes. Let's. This is the place.
Been here before?
No. I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his waif would appear. At any rate, I've no idea what to expect from this place.
Well, let's find out.
Come on!
Gvela Glan.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
I'm not sure I like any of this.
Tell me what you got.
Kira.
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the Elven Mage, not fight the Hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on. Finish. Wait. You've got some special interest in the Hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go. Gvela Glan.
Thank you.
Luna.
Levate, Larana Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arvek Va Ledi.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
What projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Certainly hope we haven't lost our way. An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognize the Volkai Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd left the city, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Well, how is the water?
Refreshing. Don't know what you're missing.
rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Silen, ni ford sol esser in. Silen, ni ford sol esser in. Hey, Silen.
You mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
Gvella Glan.
Kelpie. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening! I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased to emerge from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm. I have a bad feeling about this.
Tyrael not recognized. Intruders. Destroy the intruders.
Oh.
Kavella Glan.
That would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there.
Uh-oh.
What? Got that feeling again?
More.
Horace!
Over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
They're way ahead of us. Come on.
Kavella Glan.
Wild Hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the Mage's sentries. They didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have? froze them before they could attack.
White frost, mage from the Hunt summoned it. Can you seal those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest Surge. Stand at my side. Darian Anoy! Ready.
Hey, Nicola!
great deal of power.
If you can't go on...
You can't leave me here.
I'd never do that. Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
You're stubborn, Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Thank you. home. I fear.
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If I have my knickers on straight, this looks like the elves' laboratory.
All right, let's watch this message.
Sirel, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Together, not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything, and if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say.
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village, it mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Velen.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe we'll find you, Cirilla. All right, then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
Mysterious mage herbalist. Mysterious mage herbalist. Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Thanks.
Simple, isn't it?
Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here. Looks like another damned riddle to me.
Inscription here.
Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this.
Like a charm.
Glan. Glan.
Wait. Something just happened.
Mm-hmm. Behind that wall, a movement.
What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Laura's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Just wonderful.
Oh.
place of power. Should draw from it. Something here. An artifact Kira gave me. Nahalani's eye. Ought to use it.
Oh, at last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important.
Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll try.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See you, Kira. Faster.
Move it. Come on. Whoa!
Went to see the witch again.
She's enchanting them. I tell ye, sucking the life from their bodies.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock.
travel.
Beat me when you want to speak.
Crap. Where's the Baron's member in the village? Who's the wild hunt? Christ didn't leave a soul alive.
What happened to your mug?
Go. What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation. What was this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refused to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed. though I doubt they would have let you live even if you'd talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell.
Show me what you got. Go.
Terribly dear, these tariffs.
It's the queue system, not me.
Can't be in two places at once, can I?
Perhaps we might reach an understanding, eh?
We could talk it over.
Interest you in a pass. Cheapest around, right here.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much?
What am I to do if you can't afford it? Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them. You know, them monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
See what I can do.
Will you go with me to the shrine?
Oh, can't take it anymore.
Grey boy, calm down.
You look to me eyes like a witcher, am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse eaters coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Deal.
Piss off, or ye still got legs and bollocks.
Ah! son! Don't let your axes burn!
That's it, Roach.
Rotfiend nest needs to be destroyed.
Slow now.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Move it!
Oh! Long live Radovid!
Honor in the fatherland.
Got a pass.
Don't need a pass. We're from Novigrad. 8 generations and more. The war court is some Vizima business, you know.
No pass. No pass.
Come to Baskin Armour's fortune.
Don't turn us back to Velen. You don't know what it's like there.
Halt. No passage.
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't. Unless someone's got a pass.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
Who ordered the city gates closed?
Word is, the king himself. Doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city. Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder. So, no pass, no passage.
Farewell.
Why are your eyes so strange?
Hey, yeah.
Stop staring, you'll jinx our work.
Slower. Come on.
Just you wait. The witch hunters will see to you.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
You hear a way.
You do know it. A witch hunters in the city.
What do they do then?
Same as always.
Show me what you got on offer. Will you craft something for me?
What would you say to a little game of Gwent?
You too.
Oh,
collect your protection coin.
Isn't it everyone? Everyone. Only Walter stood up to them.
At least someone found the courage.
Know what they say about you lot? If you seek justice, hire a witcher.
Geralt of Rivia, I presume.
Look at that. Just look.
Honour in the fatherland.
Have we not met before? In Loch Moyne, perchance.
Best wares this side of the Ponta.
Cat eyes. My devil.
Taking a peek at my wares, yes?
Greetings. My, my, a witcher. Something tells me I'll finally get something interesting to do.
Sure doesn't look like you're short on work.
So, this. A Redanian army order. But there's no pleasure in't. One after the other, same thing time and again. No finesse required.
Looking to perfect your craft?
Of course. Crafting's like ploughing a maid. Fall into a rut and... Well, sure, you'll get the job done, but there'll be no hoops, no hollers, no standing ovation. So, got any special requests for me? Help me stay on form?
Still talking about armor, aren't we?
Aye. What else would it be?
Show me what you have in stock. You're in luck.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
Thank you.
isn't a desertion. Anything for an aching belly. Stabbing pain here, under me belt.
I propose Hypericum perforatum leaves, known also as goat meat.
Hey, free boy.
Goat.
What do I got to do?
Long live Radovid!
I long to curl up with a bottle.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
We don't serve lushes, shavers, caretakers, or students from Philosopher's Hall.
Do I look like a any of the people from that list?
Doesn't hurt to check. Just so it's clear how things stand.
So what did they do to you, the students from...
Rather not talk on it, all right. What's your poison?
Mind if I have a look? Play Gwent?
Not with just anybody, and always for high stakes. With you, I might.
I'll play on your terms.
Perhaps you should come back when you've got a better deck, or when you learn to play.
That Nilfgaardian Emperor can kiss my ass.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent. So long.
Oh.
Know what they say about you lot? If you seek justice, hire a witcher.
Halt!
Baron Holm?
Depends who's asking.
A witcher. Want to talk to him?
Yeah. And I want to plow the lovely Queen Cyril.
Seen this man before?
In at the crossroads. You was there not so long ago. Thought you were supposed to go your separate way, nice and all.
It led me here. Gotta talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye. What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gate! Sergeant! Ardle, Witcher, to see the Baron. Don't want no disturbances. That clear?
What do you think? Guard called you a sergeant. You a Temerian soldier?
Not your concern, mate.
Deserter?
Temerian army don't exist, no.
So what are you all doing here?
Had a choice after the Black One has thrashed us. Let it lie and try to lead normal lives. Or continue to resist, join the guerrillas and fight for our beloved Temeria till death do us part. We chose the former.
And the Baron, your commander?
Yeah, commander.
You white one, look like you got...
Emphysema! Now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hooray!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Look at that. Didn't even stay for tea. In spite of all that blabbering about how cultured the nation is.
Rumors rarely find confirmation in reality. especially the ones about foreigners.
Right you are. I know who you are. Believe I also know why you've come. We'll talk inside. Make yourself at home. Now where'd I put the bloody vodka? Ah, there it is. A snifter.
No thanks. Didn't come here to drink.
As you will. But I'll not sit here dry if you don't mind. Before the war, there was a distillery nearby, best in Velen. But the Horse Sons burnt it to the ground. To the matter at hand. I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already, I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
Didn't come here to talk about the scenery.
You're wrong to avoid the topic. You've just arrived, plain to see. And the local swamps and bogs, they're interesting to say the least. Someone loses their way around here, it becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
What's that supposed to mean? That a threat?
Aye, not as clever as I suspected you'd be. No, it's no threat. I'll spell it out for you. I know who you're looking for. She showed up some time ago. Exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp. Sent some beasts from the woods and attacked her before she could reach the village.
You can come down. Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. But I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail. Then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it, and I lost my way.
Your father, why did he have you follow the trail of treats? Do you know?
Because we had an app to break our fast with.
I don't understand.
It was naughty. Broke a jug. Spilled all our milk.
Your parents must have been angry.
Mother said I should be spanked. But father said it wouldn't do no good. Too many mouths to feed anyway. Sending me down the trail of treats, that would solve things.
You and your father, when did you leave home?
This morning.
And did the sun warm your face or your back?
It warmed my back.
So we must go east. Come, I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home because of the Wolf King and his pack.
No kings among wolves.
These have one.
And you've seen him?
Yes. I mean, no. From behind a tree. He was huge, with giant eyes and great fangs, and he was terribly, disgustably horrific.
See what I've got on my back? Wolves fear it. Kings do too. Come, I'll help you up. Do a lot more. Massacred by something with immense claws.
Look! There's something there.
Wait here. Don't come any closer.
But...
No buts. Stay here. I must see something. Bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. Lips parted and bloated. Clear through his tongue. Immense pain before death. His chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs. Something picked him up and threw him against the tree. Something tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible!
Stay there, and look away. What's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting. Let's see. Oh, his liver's gone.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tied? The Wolf King's no fantasy, it seems. Except, he's a werewolf.
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
I bet. The Wolf King got him.
When do children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir. All right, I have everything. Now for a spot where I can build a fire and brew the oil in peace.
What you doing?
Greasing my blade. There. We'll see just how effective Uncle Vesemir's formulae are.
It's a bit dark.
Afraid?
Are you?
No.
What?
The Wolf King. Now do you believe me?
I do. Hide!
Give him a drubbing. Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on.
You're lucky we came this way. Found someone far less fortunate in the forest.
Aaron, must be. We was returning from Midcops when the brute attacked. I managed to flee, but Yaren,
the little one. No details. You have bandages at home. Some spirit? He laid a claw or two on me, unfortunately.
Well, I've not missed, but my lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
Just who do you think you've brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit the likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hounds on you. So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in...
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you.
Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her, and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
No, a topic for now. Talk.
That sharpness. Watch your tone, Witcher. We wish to come to an agreement, do we not?
The little girl who showed up here with Ciri, what happened to her?
Gretka. She's safe and sound. Helps out in the kitchen. Ciri told me of the girl's parents, what they decided. So I decided not to send the lass home. She's fed here. A roof over a warm corner she calls her own. She wants for nothing.
What happened to Ciri?
I've told you already. A topic for another time.
I need to find her. Understand? I need every last bit of information available.
I understand. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Thing is, can I trust you? What guarantees do I have?
None whatsoever. Only... my word.
Fine. I'll help you. I'll find your family. But then you'll give me every bit of information you have.
You have my word. Guard! This man's under my protection. No one's to bother him in any way. Don't stare. I've not grown horns. Treat it as a token of my good faith.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
Can can't start searching till I know what they look like.
Tamara, my daughter, turned 19 in the spring. Slender lass, about yay tall, comes up to my shoulders. Beautiful eyes, green like her mother's. My wife, Anna, has 20 winters behind her, that if she'd never admit it. Dark hair, thick as tar, keeps it tied up in a bun.
You try to search for them?
Sent men out right away, but they're not suited to it. It's one thing to rip up floorboards in search of a peasant's last sack of grain. Finding a living person, they just don't know how. Besides, Velen's naught but swamps and marshy woodland. Plenty of hard to find nooks. If you're looking to hide someone, this is the place.
This place must be hard to be the only two women here.
This place? What do you mean? They wanted for nothing here. Pheasant for dinner, not a problem. Blue ribbons from Toussaint, say the word.
Had your men in mind. Their company. Sure your wife and daughter weren't being harassed?
My men are a horde of horsens, but they know their place. One of them so much as looked at Anna or Tamara crosswise, I'd cut him down like a dog.
Maybe they were kidnapped. Got any enemies?
None worth mentioning. Worthless little pricks and angry peasants is all. None would dare raise a finger against my family. Any who might have, they've been eating dirt long since.
Anything unusual happened before they disappeared? They act differently, do anything strange?
Unusual? No. Well, not long ago, peasants came to complain that a beast had ravaged a woman by the well, devoured another lass before her. Common occurrences in Velen. And my women, Anna, quiet as a mouse as ever, and Tamara, occupied with her things, nothing unusual.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked. When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals. Saw a deer trophy on a wall once. Do you know what she asked?
Haven't got a clue.
Papa, is that deer's womp on the other side of the wall? You see it there? What's a trophy?
Sense. And an old
bed chamber.
Know what it unlocks.
Tamara's room is there. Try not to make a mess.
Sandalwood.
For their return, I want something else to be as they left it.
Saffron.
Some hair of the hound. Got any vodka?
Well, bring out the gimp.
Think the gimp's sleeping?
Well, guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
altar. So, the Eternal Fire's made it to Velen.
Drinking, or are you a fucking thief?
For a doll, the kind you'd stick with pins to hurt someone.
Could use some hair of the hound.
Wooden candlestick. Stem's broken. Wall's a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size. The Baron and his wife. Look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole, and what's on the other side. It gets interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I'll look for clues. Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope. Deep nicks. Hit with a heavy object. Rest of the candlestick, and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle, from Toussaint. Yeah, Ervolus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me.
You, white one. Looked like you got soused last night, too.
Damn, trail breaks off. Could find something else, though. Spruce wood. Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
Done poking around.
Found signs of a fight in the room. Know anything about that?
A fight? What are you talking about?
Someone was attacked. Probably your wife or daughter. Whoever it was tried to defend themselves with a candlestick. Missed the attacker. Punctured the wall instead. They tussled too.
I don't know nothing about this. That night, I was drunk. Don't remember a thing. They were gone by the time I awoke.
Doubt you were the only ones in the castle. Maybe one of your men heard something?
3 times I asked those bastards if they'd seen anything, heard anything. Nothing, not a one of them.
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads, must be. Lushes, one and all.
Give your men air valuse?
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. What does it matter? Stench of wine in plenty of corner around the castle.
Found a doll in Tamara's room. Tell me about it.
What could possibly be so interesting about a doll, Witcher?
Looks like it might have been used for some sort of black magic. Where'd Tamara get it?
Black magic? Are you barmy? I made it for her. She was 4, perhaps 5 winters old. We were in Vizima on market day, and she saw the sorceress, Triss Merigold. Insisted she must have a doll just like her. Couldn't afford a thing of that sort, so I made the doll with my own hands.
So it is supposed to be Triss. Yeah, I see it now. Eerie. Looks just like her.
Doesn't it? Time's taken a bit of a toll, but overall, it continues to impress.
You got something to fall back on if things don't work out with Nilfgaard. Recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
A Pella. Old Coot lives near Blackbow. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the Pella, not the woman. Anna was wary of strangers, newcomers.
Ought to have a chat with this Pella.
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumour has it he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and ploughs his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet.
Right one. Looked like you got soused last night, too.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Ever play Gwent?
I do. And what's more, I usually win. If you've a deck, sit down. Outplay me, and I'll give you one of my unique cards. How's that for enticement?
Let's lay him down.
Man's only as good as his word. Take the card. I fear Velen's short on worthy opponents. Boatbuilder in Oriton might be one. There was also an old soothsayer. Lived east of here, near the windmill last I heard. There's a lad, about as reasonable as an old mare, but he plays a devilish hand. In fact, I don't rightly know that you're ready for him.